Hello everybody, welcome back to another Mega Truck Simulator video. Today we're up here in Abilene, Oregon. We're going to pick up a load of roofing tiles and take it to Newport. Right. That's what we're currently doing.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Shifting gears up right is automatic.
Ready to turn right. Turn right. This is where it ends.
$80,000 more we're gonna lock the next garage. Then we can start buying more trucks.
Let's do this.
There it is. This thing turned around here, get hooked up to it.
Okay, here we go.
We're off. 54,000 pounds. 187 miles in 4 hours. See if we can't make us a dollar or two. Come on, truck. Shit.
Turn right.
It's a bunch of fucking retards here. That's one thing I do wish they'd do is fix the AI. You know, make them a little bit smarter.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
We're going to be going around circles. Okay. 185 miles in 4 hours. We already went through all that shit. We're good to go. We got fuel? Yeah, we got fuel. Thinking about getting that International 9900i. That thing was pretty fun to drive. Damn Tesla cars. Got a little scale right there. Look at the line of traffic behind us already.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
Trying to come up with some good paint schemes, but I just ain't really liked anything I've come up with yet. Think about doing one of those ones where it looks like, you know, when you're looking at it from a right angle, there's like the side of the treasure ripped off, there's like a big old bottle of beer or something laying in there. That's a bit steep for my curve. Then I wouldn't even know where to start. It'd be the side and the back. The biggest part of it would be the lighting. That's one I'm going to think on for a while. Oh man, we can't go through the state park to put the damn thing there. We can't fit underneath it.
Get ready to turn right.
SpongeBob, how you doing up there, buddy? I haven't talked to you yet today. Still hanging in there, I see. Do a SpongeBob paint scheme theme. Beginning to wonder if we're ever gonna make it up.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Okay, I'm just kind of slid right on out there. They do that to me all the time, might as well do it back to them.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Roundabout, first exit.
Exit now.
Exactly. There's a lot of these bridges up here to move, like drawbridges and stuff. Go down there and sit on the beach. BS has been a little bitch tonight. 7,000 miles on the same. I gotta take it to a repair shop. Keep forgetting. Yep, 10%. Should damage if it gets too hot, then it'll start giving you tickets when you go through the weigh station. Be a bit cold to swim in that water. Too far north. Watch out for deer. Got deer in sand. Feed the deer. Results got to work very good. This is a nice little drive through here. All the way down 101 is even through California. The rest of one side the beach.
Go straight on.
to be in this lane, so might as well get a walk in. Nabbling there, buddy. I believe we've been through here coming up this way.
Go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left.
This might take a while. Road cacao. Hey, now you're a farmer. Eat better meat. We've got a Radio Shack there, and next to the GameStop, and there's a Radio Shack right back there, too. It's a Whataburger. Shut up. Or to the players. Dun 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 dun. This is hardware. I got no time we can wait straight. Who's about to have problems?
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Pretty steep little hill right there.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have made it to that lane.
Here we are. Safe and sound.
2 hours to spare. That's the way you like it. 87 miles per hour, 38 minutes, 41.4 gallons of fuel, $9,195 earned, and got 406 on the XP. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.